My name is Kamena Kostova, and I'm originally from Bulgaria. And I'm a senior at MIT. I'm majoring in biology. And next year, I'm going to UCSF to do a PhD in biology. The reason I came to MIT, because I wanted to do research, and I knew that the biology department of MIT is one of the best departments. So I actually started applying for Europe before I came to the States. I started working in Professor Jack's lab my freshman year. It was very hard at the beginning because I didn't have experience. And probably my English was extremely poor, so.
Is that Link P21 or is that?
She's working like Link P21, right?
As an undergraduate, yeah, I should be always supervised by someone, and it's definitely a good idea having someone around in lab when you're working with chemicals.
When Kamena came to our laboratory, we were interested in a specific tumor suppressor gene called P53. And we were trying to understand how P53 works in a prevalent cancer type called lung adenocarcinoma.
I enjoy doing research, but I also enjoy the fact that my research can have impact on society and other people's lives. The goals of the lab is to build mouse models of cancer. So we're trying to recapitulate cancer in the mouse and use a mouse as the tool to study cancer. So what we're interested in is P53, and this is a tumor suppressor gene. The reason why it's called tumor suppressor gene is because it helps your body against cancer. So if a cell decides to become cancerous and start dividing, accumulates mutation, this gene gets activated and tells the cell to stop and correct these mistakes. When a cell has become cancerous, very often the cells commit suicide. They accumulate mistakes and they're about to pass the threshold of malignancy. And then they decide to kill themselves because it's better for the body if it loses these bad cells. I think it's fascinating that a cell in your pinky thinks about the cells in your brain and what's good for them. The project that I'm currently working on is a drug screen. So I'm looking for small molecules that can restore the function of this tumor suppressor gene in vivo and be used as anti-cancer therapeutics.
We are in an academic setting, and I think it's important to train young people who want to learn how to do science. And having access to MIT undergraduates in particular is a real benefit to carry out the research.
By using microscopy, we can look at very thin slices of tissues. We stain for different pathways, different proteins that get expressed, look at different interaction between cell types, look how the tumor progresses based on the morphology of the cells. What I learned here is how to be a good scientist, how to ask the right questions, how to design experiments, how to look critically at your data, how to communicate with your peers. And by doing research in Professor Jack's lab really convinced me that I want to stay in academia. I really want to be a biologist and to be a scientist.